Today our lesson will be about modal verbs. A modal verb is a type of verbs that is used to indicate modality. That is likelihood, ability, obligation, and permission. Examples include the English verbs can, could, may, might, must, will, would, and shall, should. Today we will speak about next verbs like can, may, and must. Can is physical or mental ability. For example, Vika and Vlad can go for walk together. They are friends. Vika і Vlad можуть гуляти разом. Вони друзі. Next verb is may. May is permission or possibility. For example, Nazar may not break things of other children. It's not good. Назар не має права ламати речі інших дітей. Це не добре. And for the last modal verbs, must. Strong obligation due to a personal feelings of necessity. Example, Victor mustn't mock children who can't speak well. Віктору заборонено насміхатися з дітей, які не можуть говорити виразно. And that's all. Thank you for your attention. See you soon. Goodbye.